thinks he feels. I'm no actor, Simonides.
And I'm no playwright, but him.
Bayek, my friend. We were just talking about you.
Ah, should I be worried?
No, no. Simonides wants me to play myself in a comedy he's written about Leander. The laudable triumph of the luminaries of Syrie.
Ah, catchy title.
He'd be the first to admit it's drivel. But we're hoping a festival will restore some goodwill. To that end, I have one last favor to ask.
No acting required.
Leander's villa should return back to the people. But without the deed, that's impossible. The Romans won't let us search Leander's office at the Acropolis.
They will let me. I will find it.
Ιδιώτη. Οράν βούλιμη τη μηχανάστε ή να εξέλθει.
Θέδες, τι όδειες τι συμβάνει.
Άλογος πράξης, αλόγου ανθρώπου.
Υπομορίες,
κυρίου εδώ.
Παπαπέ, αφιένε εμόραν.
Γαλήλα, όταν τη καρδία δεν είναι από Μανίλα.
Attack on sight here. Where better to find the deed but hidden quarters? The villa papers. Diocles will be happy. He can usher in a new era now.
Over it!
The deed is yours, Diocles.
The people had lost faith in us magistrates. This will restore a lot of it.
You will win hearts and minds, Diocles, with actions.
Vitruvius is a friend of yours, yes? A visiting merchant said he saw him on the road near the citadel, and he appeared to be in trouble.
That architect is a good man.
I've heard his public works have revitalized Salsarineca. I would love to meet him in person.
Perhaps we can meet at the Oracle of Apollo. I will check on Vitruvius, that rare Roman dreamer.
Phylae Symbolite, Perilipeon Anangelma di Ime.
Oi! Μίζωνος Αφροσύνης!
Bayek, did you hear? I gave birth to an opus. It burst forth.
And you.
Vitruvius, Diocles told me you were attacked.
On my way to the citadel, some accursed marauders took my manuscript, my life's work, the architecture.
These are dangerous times, but I would not take bandits for scholars.
I dread to think what they'll do with it. Certainly not appreciate the function and form of the modern approach to architecture.
Then I will get it back before they use it for kindling, or worse. Whoa. This place is heavily guarded. Vitruvius's book, saved for posterity. Knowledge in the wrong hands is a sad waste.
Wait a sec.
You are dead!
Hey! You are mine!
Thank you. Oh.
You found it! Praise Jupiter!
They were sad to lose it.
I'm sure they had already started using it to improve their rat trap. Thank you, my friend. I will dedicate a chapter to you.
I am honored. Actually, my friend Diocles is very interested in reading it. I said we would meet him at the Oracle Shrine.
A capital idea.
I have someone I need to see, and I will join you. I should go and see Praxilla, because she should be at this meeting of the great minds of Cyrene.
Bayek, I did not think I would see you again. But I heard Flavius is no more.
It was a day I had long wished for. But how has it been in Balagre?
The Romans are cooperating more now that Melita is gone.
We will see about that. And your friend, Crios?
I am teaching him the healing arts. But I sent him out a day ago to the east hills to gather herbs, and he has not returned. I was just about to go look for him.
I will find him if you will go to the Oracle Shrine. There's a friend there that would like to see you.
Is it? No, I will not dare to hope.
I will join you when I find Crios.
I'm so happy you are safe, Mother.
A moon smiled upon us, my son.
Saved me before. I thought you were a dream. Oh,
You are a friend of Praxilla's!
You are making a habit of getting into trouble.
Yes! The plant reveals what is in the seed! I will take more care in future. Oh, thank you, Protector!
Yes, yes, do you please?
You have brought us all together, Bayek.
Cyrene's triumvirate heralds of a new peace for this outpost of Rome.
Each thinks his own horizon is the limit of the world, but through you, we have found a greater purpose.
And Praxilla and I are to be married.
Theocles, I have not said yes yet.
If you have a garden and a library, you have everything you need. But now a toast.
To Bayek and Cyrene.
To peace and order.
To love and weddings.
Vade and pace, Cyrenaica.
So you will come back to Balagrae with me?
If that is where you want to build our home.
You could do a lot of good there.
You already have, dear heart.
Bandits around these parts are getting cocky, making it harder to get my wares sold. You would do Redda a favor by handling them.
Hey, witch!
Ha! Yeah!
Hang on.
Redda's task done. I must find him.
Thank you.
it. For you, from me, and nothing else. Though we already know Ra's smiles upon you.
Get out of my way!
This must be the ruined tower the madman spoke about. Not all of his story was insanity then. What are you doing out here alone?
My business is my own. Why is a protector coming here?
There are rumors of disappearing villagers, demons, and a missing boy.
Our village did not disappear. We were taken by bandits. I am the only one left. But I am going back to save my father.
If you go into the desert alone, you will die.
Then I die. I can do nothing else.
You are brave, but foolish. A son's duty to his father is to live. I cannot let you go alone.
Out! Where were we? Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father would be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Sandstorm! We must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait.
Best keep my mouth closed.
Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No, but I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds.
Boy, you must stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysius, and I am going.
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. I should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Phylakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Rahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. Honor and Egypt are both dying.
I will have children and teach them, so that honor will live on in them.
Bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
Rahotep, my son was like you. He also fought a man's battle, and died doing it. Would you stay hidden?
All right, Bayek. I will listen to you in this. But if you fall, I will take your place. See the lookout tower there? The guards from time to time abandon their posts to piss. We can pass through then.
You have an eye for strategy. Your father should be proud. Now keep to the shadows and wait.
Take a look.
Villagers, let's go.
Area. Quickly, this way. They left horses over here.
Hurry, let's go!
Rahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to their crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father, Turo. Remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor. And you. Remember he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Are we ready?
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked.
We ride to save my father! And may Amun ride with us! Here!
Thank you.
Outside of the camp that is safe.
You are murder! Soon forgotten! Forgotten! You're finished! Target is in range!
Father! You live! What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Ryotep.
He saved us all! He slew 5 of the demons alone, I saw it!
Ryotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father! Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons. Area.
We cannot fail our mission! Dial me! We cannot fail our mission!
Damn you!
Scrape these robes like dung off my boots.
Trouble here!
We will get it sorted.
Won't take you!
Thank you.
Pussy lord.
There is no way all this blood is from one cat. I still do not know what happened here. I should investigate further. Bloody footprints leading to the north. A Roman soldier, dead. Only one wound. He bled out quick. Neck. The cat was attacked by the Roman soldier. Whoever did this was protecting them. The trail goes to the north. I must follow it. These Egyptians... ...are already looking to fight. I must find whoever did this. Blood trail ends here. Ah, the culprit must be close. I see your cat is injured.
It is not mine. Cats belong only to Bastet. I am only her instrument. Defending her from Roman scum.
You took the life of a Roman because he killed cats. And now you risk a riot in Alexandria.
Bastet swung her fury through my arm. I am her servant.
I know a high priestess who would love your... dedication. It would be best for you to serve Bastet at her temple in Bubastis.
I have served Bastet my entire life. To serve her better would be an honor. Lead on, brother.
We should keep our voices down. We don't need any untoward attention.
I know the way. Let us fly. It will get me closer to the goddess faster.
Roman soldiers, terrified of our tiny little kittens.
Is there no end to your speech?
Oh.
Look at these girdle wearers. It is like they think they are soldiers.
Enough! We are almost through.
You want to see what a sword can do to your scum? More than happy to demonstrate.
Where were we?
Oh.
Transition van better. Ah.
Ιδιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκε.
Roman cat kickers, how would you feel if I kicked your gods?
Stay quiet.
You are saying?
Go to the Temple of Bastet. Only, I beg you not to mention my name to the priestess.
I could, Magi. But think of how a return to Alexandria might be served by the great warrior Khalid.
I believe this is what the gods want you for.
If the gods will it, it will be done. Safe travels, Magi. May Bastet watch over you.
Το θηρίο νεμένη.
way!
Hey, behind me, Gideon.
Work with me! The fish will pound you! Nowhere you can run to!
Got this feeling.
What in Amun's name? Shit.
Setter Awies. Yes.
Thank you.
Pardon, Neb. I cannot sell any chariots today. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you. Vigilant.
Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. His word was masterful.
Don't cry for these mouthy peasants.
No, I was just saying. She's a handsome woman.
Yes. Well, good luck convincing her to let you into her bed.
Stop him!
Hang on! I'll cut you, dog! Nothing
shield me! We cannot fail our mission!
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Ah!
Wait.
Honorable Magi, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored. Off limits.
Hey! Not going anywhere! Follow me! Die, idiot! Devastating finish.
Hey, what?
Time to die, Phylake.
Hey, what the...
Oh!
Hurry, get to the others!
Shame your mother ever spread her leg!
Looks clear.
Look sharp.
Oh.
Come on!